guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting for you to episode 4 of I Am the Villainess, So I Am Taming the Final Boss. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Aww. Yeah, what exactly are you doing? I really should have grabbed something to eat, but I'm almost done. After this, I only have 2 more shows to watch, and that's perfect. I can eat in less than an hour, kind of. Fuck him. The villainess should be able to tame the final boss. Oh. Well, you know, Eileen has her ways. Yep. I mean, yeah, she did kind of, in a way, confess to him last week. Mm-hmm. And we don't need that. Which is you. Are you drowning? Oh! And so you went with him, because you owe him everything. Then someone forged your signature. room so pretty? Simple, but pretty. But we're trying to avoid that, right? Ready to report shit. She's cute, but foolish. Yes, but... Well, I mean, she is a villain, though. They're gonna catch him in the act, of course, but they're gonna stop him. I know, it's still wrong, though. Giving you a hat, Pat, silly. Well, how long do you want to be better for? Oh, I think because you told her off now. Damn cute. Perfect. Maybe so, once again, because of what you said to her. Now this plan is really ruined. Ew, no, you just need one. You don't need two! I really hate him. Like, oh my god. God, I want to kill him. Seriously? Girl, you have. I fell in love with that man. Episode one. It took one episode. One! Huh? Oh. I mean, because, you know, because she got main character. Oh, he made me feel some type of way, and I love it. Alright, who the heck is this kid? This was a good freaking episode. Like, oh my god. Like, we got a happy ending, but it was a different type of ending. Oh my god. But seeing him fully as a dragon. Nice. Like, oh my god. The fact that he was chicken because of the fact that what his brother was doing. Oh my god. Oh, that was so sweet. And then how she embraces him and she's like, please come back to me. Oh my god. That's true love. True love. Amore. Like, I can't. The show. This show and this couple making me feel some type of way. Like, oh my god. I kind of want to read this book series now. Know myself. If I know myself, which I do, your girl gonna go on Amazon, type in the name of the show, and buy the books. Because I want them. Or I might, maybe this weekend I'll go to Barnes & Noble's. But seriously, this was a good episode. I mean, I'm glad that Keith was able to tell Claude about what he was doing. And under the circumstances of, you know, Cedric and Lilia and how, like, once again, deliciously evil his brother is. I mean, because, like, dang, but every single week. Like I said, he's a character that I hate, but he does it well. I mean, because, like, dang, like, the pure hatred I feel for him. Like, Cedric, I would really want to beat the crap out of him. It's very similar to, once again, to characters that I've hated in the past where I'm like, dang, like, this AU actor, whoever, whatever show that I'm watching, they do that character so freaking good that I like the actor who portrays the role even better, but then I just hate the character because the fact is, you know, just deliciously evil and stuff. But their engagement, oh my god. I just want to know what the little kid is here for and what are they going to be doing with Eileen this weekend. So of course we're going to just have to wait and see, but I'm guessing this new kid is now the next step in for her to get her happily ever after. That's all. And that's all we want for her. Even if she's going to be in a nice dark, you know, big behind castle with her good ass kind of man that I really want to be with too, because shit, like, oh, he fine, like, I'm sorry, he's just so cute, and it's, the deep voice and dark hair and red hat and red eyes do it for me, the weakness, so like, oh my god, I can't. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 4. So I'm a villain. I am the villainess, so I am taming the final boss. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys all on Saturday for episode 5. Bye, guys.